be stolen from me. I'm a Bob Sasha Silly. Bob Plata. I want my cat.
Hello, this is Menno Brevan.
How should I feel now?
I told you and I demonstrated to you, and I will not take chances with you.
What is the bonus?
You are officially under arrest for running a motor vehicle while under the influence, and you are also officially under arrest for failing to confine yourself to your residence during the time of 9 o'clock in the evening until 4 o'clock in the morning.
Cops 94.1 met Cosmos en die Windhoekse Stadspolisie.
Is gebombaard vanavond met goeie mense. Dit is dan Honorable, ons het Honorable Kalumbi Shangula saam met ons vanavond in die atelier, in die outside suite. En dan ook Sergeant Amukulele en François. Dit is dan die kopspan. En onder andere, goeienavond François.
Vir ons luisteraars op lig ook sê, dit gaan nie oor toesluit nie, dit gaan oor die opvoedkundige deel van ja. Kops 94.1 Lindsay, en dis vir my lekker. And as you rightfully said, we are very privileged to have the Honorable Kalumbi Shangula, Minister of Health and Social Services with us. Honorable, good evening, welcome at Cosmos 94.1, sir.
I'm happy that I can communicate to the listeners and maybe share a word or two.
Sure, please, Honorable.
As you rightly say that the word curfew actually means I care for you.
Yeah, yeah.
I think let's look it from that positive aspect.
Indeed.
Some people think that curfew is intended to cause discomfort, to inconvenience anybody. But in actual fact, the philosophy behind the curfew is really I care for you.
Of a lot of crashes happening as a result of people rushing.
Yeah, yeah.
And when it comes to our Y generation, also known as the bond freeze, tends not to comply with wearing masks, social distancing.
Yeah.
And there was a video a few weeks that was circulating of the young ones partying, and there was no protocol observed in terms of wearing masks, in terms of social distancing.
There are things which we can call renewable. There is something which is not non-renewable, and that's your life. It once it's gone forever. Therefore, a resource which is non-renewable must be preserved at all costs.
Your people must come and collect their food once you call them, not to come and sit and wait.
The advice we are trying to hand over to you is that of the fact that I think you guys are well aware of the COVID-19 pandemic.
If people are coming, let them also just wait at their vehicles or anything as such, and you hand over those things to them. Okay. That's the only way we are able to fight this pandemic. And we don't want to play the devil's advocate by coming to close down businesses or anything as such, all right? Yeah. So please, we hope that you will play your part.
Tomorrow I'm going to do a drive-through.
Okay.
That was my idea today.
Oh, I see.
I'm going to do a drive-through, so people stay in the cars and then I bring them there too. So nobody comes to my restaurant.
Even much better.
So you boss, please come for your drive-through pizza. Okay.
Okay. No, thank you very much.
Thanks, guys. Be safe.
Nou ja, ek dink die daadwerklikheid is hier nou heeltemal sigbaar. Ons is op die kruising van Sam en Joma en Ochibuise weg, 'n baie baie besige intersektie. En die stadspolisie is besig om heeltemal toe te maak met die planting, soos ons sê. En die mense word teruggestuur as hulle nie permit het nie. Ons het 'n sekuriteitsvragmotor hier agter ons, 'n sekuriteitswagte vervoer. Hulle het nie die permitte om te vervoer nie. Hulle moet teruggaan van waar hulle kom. Ons het ook vroeër vanaand, en dis die hartseer, 'n voertuig gekry met 5 insittendes waarvan van hulle nie eens maskers het nie. My vraag bly weer 'n keer, wanneer gaan ons begin luister en toepas dit wat moet gebeur? Dit is nie daar, dis nie vir ons een van ons lekker nie, dis nie vir my lekker nie, dis nie vir ons luisteraars lekker nie, maar einde van die dag, ek dink is ons minder lekker om die volgende dag op Facebook te sien of op 'n blad oor die persoon is oorlede. Kom ons werk hard, kom ons werk samer, kom ons probeer hierdie probleem tot aan einde.
We're taking out the mask from their pockets, and then they will put on the mask only that time.
Okay.
So we asked the driver to step out of the car, and then we realized that now he overloaded, the car was overloaded with one extra person. So we said everybody must step out from the car, and then we started searching the car. That's how we came across the empty bottles and the bottles that have beers. So yeah, we called for the reinforcement.
Open up!
Stand up!
Why were you running? Yeah?
You were running, yeah? I let it be. I'm trying to be real. Come out. Stand up. Come out.
Come out.
One, two, three.
Let's go. Can you
tell me what you doing? Just tell me what must I do with you.
COVID is so deadly that we brought you, I don't think you recognize, but COVID is so deadly that we brought you the Minister of Health himself. Ladies, you should recognize him. That's how much you care because people are dying every day.
Dr. Kalumbi Shakira.
That's how much you care because you guys are controlling the regulation left to right. Which is unacceptable. From today we will come back again tomorrow to make sure that there's no repetition of this one. My brother, you were fighting. Can you tell me in short what happened?
Okay, I came into my house and then I went to my room. When I went there, the guy was like checking in my room if there's money. Yeah, my friend was checking if there was money and my stuff. Yeah, and then after that, I asked the guy, yo, check, is there something there? Yeah, why are you skirting my shiny?
The patient sustained a scalp laceration, superficial scalp laceration. We just tried to clean it up as best as we could now and apply some gauze to stop the bleeding. At this stage, there's not much we can do, so we just advised him to wash his hair with lukewarm water and a little bit of salt.
Where is the guy's shoes?
Now look, the time I was, officer listen me, the time I was going fighting, I was carrying guys, two men and two camaraders.
Bring your panga, that's all. But it's a panga.
And my cat that you stole from me. I remember Sasha Shili. I want my cat the last time that good is coming inside our jar. It's what I want. This is the last time that good is coming inside my jar. This is the last time that Queenie will come inside our jar. I want my cat that you stole.
En so het ons in die einde gekom van COPS 94.1 en ek dink ons groot probleem was uit die aard van die saak mense wat nie gehoor gee aan die COVID regulasies nie. We have the privilege and the honor to have the Minister of Health and Social Services with us, Dr. Shangula.
Yes, it was a very big eye-opener. It's one thing when you preach to the public, let us comply. It's another thing when you go and see for yourself whether they are complying or not. And it's so disappointing to see that there are so many people who are actually ignoring the regulations. It is now close to midnight, but there are still people who are roaming in the street. And the curfew started at 9 o'clock. And I would like to make a clarion call to the public that there is one resource which is non-renewable, and that is life. Once it is gone, it is gone. And COVID-19 is here with us and is taking so many lives. But we have a choice because we have an opportunity to prevent that. And I would like all of us to comply so that we preserve that non-renewable resource.
Yes, and we are happy that today we were able to put our heads together and to make sure that we educate public members that are not complying, because COVID is real and people are really dying. And the Honorable Minister has summed up everything that he has experience, and we are happy that he was part of us as normal members of the foot soldiers that are dealing with these incidents on a regular basis.
Okay, nou ja, ek sê altyd ouens, as julle hierdie program volg dan gaan julle sien waarvan is nou maar weer gemaak dit wat jy vanaand gesien het, 'n Namibiese nasie met een doel voor oë om ons land veilig te hou. Tot 'n volgende keer, groete.
Kops 94.1 elke Vrydag aand vanaf 8 met Cosmos 94.1 en die Windhoekse Stadspolisie.
Kops 94.1.
Kops 94.1 met Cosmos en die Windhoekse Stadspolisie.